Bill O'Reilly here, and I'm warming up from the NRIA.net studios in New York. Stand by for the O'Reilly Update Morning Edition. Car repairs often feel like a lose-lose situation. The expensive payments and paperwork feel never-ending. But ever since I called Car Shield, that all gets handled for me. That's a win-win. I just select my favorite mechanic, and Car Shield's administrators do the rest. So get coverage today, and you'll see why Car Shield cars go farther. Please visit carshield.com/bill to save 10%. A deductible may apply. On this Tuesday, I am angry and appalled and somewhat shocked, and I don't shock easily, that over the weekend in San Francisco and environs, hundreds of thugs went into major department stores like Nordstrom's, Macy's, armed with hammers, mace, and other weapons, and looted, smashing cabinets, grabbing, running out in a mass display of theft. It happened in a number of places. Police did respond. But what good does that do when prosecutors in the San Francisco area will not even bring the cases against the looters? You don't think this just came out of nowhere? It used to be you went in, shoplifted or looted, you got sent to prison. That doesn't happen anymore in California because they've reimagined the justice system. And you know what the reimagining is? You do whatever you want, thug. You hurt anybody you want. You steal. You terrify people. And we're not going to prosecute you. This is the lowest point that I've seen in any criminal justice situation. And it's at the doorstep of the progressive left. If you are still supporting those people, you yourself are un-American. They are disgraceful across the board, and they're ruining this country. Now this. Investors, are you sitting on capital or wanting to diversify? The NRIA Real Estate Development Fund provides returns right now. They capitalize on strategic markets. They offer steady monthly payouts plus double-digit annualized returns. Start your due diligence at NRIA.net or call 800-800-1414. That's easy. 800-800-1414.
An offer of securities is only made by the NRIA Private Placement Memorandum. Read it first. Past performance does not guarantee future results. NRIA is a real estate development firm. Learn more at NRIA.net.
That is the Morning O'Reilly Update. More analysis later on.